Despite repeal of prohibition, the Women's Christian Temperance Union was still going strong. In national convention in Washington, they girded to do further battle with the demon rum. They were a vocal minority.
I solemnly promise, God helping me, to abstain from the use of all distilled, fermented, and malt liquors, and that means wine and beer. I don't drink, and I will do all I can to keep you from drinking.
I think prohibition will come back. Amen. 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 Amen.